Good morning, students. In this class, I will explain sixth bit applying math. This is textbook page number 146. Okay, applying math, mixed stories, sums, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Here, A to H story sums are given. In this, some are additions. We have to do some additions and subtractions. Some are multiplications and some divisions are there. Okay, now let us do A question. Okay, A answer. Each story book costs 10 rupees. What is the price of 5 story books? Okay, look here. One story book is 10 rupees. Okay, what is the cost of 5 story books? Yes, this is repeated addition, means we have to do multiplication. Okay. Now I will write answer. Look here, cost of each story book equal to 10 rupees. Okay, rupee symbol. Next, cost of 5 story books means 10 into 5, that is 50 rupees. Okay, no need to draw this diagram, only simply write this answer. Okay, one book cost is 10 rupees. Then what is the cost of 5 books? Means we have to do multiplication. Okay, now look at B question. How many weeks are there in 49 days? Okay, how many weeks are there in 49 days? Do you know how many days are there in 1 week? Yes, 7 days. So here total how many days given? Total number of days. How many given? Total 49 days given. So we have to share it in weeks. So for 1 week, number of days in a week. For 1 week, there are 7 days. Yes, now number of weeks in 49 days means we have to do division. 49 divided by 7. In 7 table, when we get 49, 7 is 49. So the answer is 7. 7 weeks. There are 7 weeks are there in 49 days. Okay. Now look at C question. There are 72 apples in 8 boxes. 8 boxes are there. In that 72 apples are there total. How many apples are there in each box? Okay. Now look at C answer. So total number of apples. Total how many apples are there? Yes, 72. Okay. Number of boxes. Total how many boxes are there? 8 boxes. How many apples are there in each box? So, number of apples in each box. For this also we have to do division. Okay. 72 divided by 8. In 8 table, when we get 72, yes, 8 9s are 72. So the 9 is the answer. In each box, there are 9 apples. In each box, there are 9 apples. This is C answer. Now look at D question. Meena bought 5 boxes of eggs. There were 6 eggs in each box. How many eggs did Meena buy? So now look at the answer. Meena bought 5 boxes of eggs. Total 5 boxes are there. In that each box has 6 eggs. How many eggs, total number of eggs they are asking? So we will multiply. This is also repeated addition. So we will do multiply 5 into 6. 5, 6 are 30. So there are 30 eggs. Now we'll write here number of boxes. bought by Meena? How many? 5. Okay, number of eggs in each box. Each box has 6 eggs. So, total number of eggs equal to 5 into 6, that is 30 is the answer. Okay, don't write this. If you want to write, write outside of the line. This is the answer. Okay, D answer. Now look at E question. Asha had 72 stamps and Asma had 8 stamps. How many stamps did they have altogether? Altogether given means we have to do addition. Okay, here we did multiplication, here division, here is division, here multiplication. Now we have to do addition. Asha had 72 stamps and Asma had 8 stamps. Now look at E answer. Number of stamps with Asha. How many stamps are there with Asha? Yes, 72. Now, number of stamps with Asma. How many stamps are there with Asma? Yes, 8. So, total number of stamps. Yes, 72 plus 8. That is 72 plus 8 is 80. Okay, 80 is the answer. Total 80 stamps are there with them. Okay, now look at F question. Abba's mother bought 12 apples. Okay, 12 apples were bought by Abba's mother. 6 apples were eaten on first day and 3 on the second day. How many apples are left? Here 3 numbers are given. In that, total number of apples are 12. And 6 were eaten on first day and 3 were eaten on second day. First, we have to add these 2 and then we have to subtract from these 12. Look here. F answer. Number of apples bought by Abba's mother. How many apples bought by Abba's mother? 12. Okay. Yes. Number of apples were eaten on first day equal to 6. Next, number of apples were eaten on second day. How many apples they were eaten on second day? 3. So, first we will add these 2. Total number of apples were eaten. That is 6 plus 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, total 9 apples were eaten. Now, what we have to find actually, how many apples are left. So, here, therefore, number of apples were left. That is 12 minus 9. 12 minus 9 is 3. So, 3 apples were left. This is F answer. Okay. Now, look at G question. 20 sandwiches are, here we did addition and then we did subtraction. Okay. 20 sandwiches were divided equally among some children. If each child get 2 sandwiches, how many children were there? This is, and this both are homework for you. Okay. Total 20 sandwiches are there. the 20 sandwiches are divided among some children. We have to find how many children are there. Each child get 2 sandwiches. Yes, very simple. Divide these 2. We'll get number of children. Okay. First, you have to write like this. Total number of sandwiches equal to 20. Number of sandwiches did each child get equal to 2. Total number of children, 20 divided by 2. Okay. In 2 table, when we get 20, write that here. Okay. Now, look at H question. The cost of 8 pencils is 32 rupees. What is the cost of 1 pencil? 8 pencils is 32. Means we have to find 1 pencil. Just simply divide these 2. Okay. First, you have to write like this. Total number of pencils equal to 8. Cost of 8 pencils equal to 32. Cost of 1 pencil equal to 32 divided by 8. Okay. Total number of pencils. Cost of 8 pencils. Cost of 1 pencil equal to 32 divided by 8. In 8 table, when we get 32, write that here. Okay. This is also division. This is also division. Complete your notes up to here. Okay. This next. Write this in your textbook only. How many division facts can you write for 4 into 4 equal to 16? Can you find 2 more multiplications where the number of division facts is not 2? Here we can write for each multiplication fact there are 2 division facts. So here 16 divided by 4 equals to 4. Means here both are same numbers are there. So we can write only 1 division fact. Here they are asking, can you find 2 more multiplications where the number of division facts is not 2. Means you have to find here 2 2s are 4, 3 3s are 9, like that right here. Okay. Frame a word problem for each of the following. Here prepare one word problem for each problem. 12 divided by 2 equal to 6. 12 into 2 is 24. Now look here, page number 147, problem solving. You have 10 sweets. You want to divide them equally among 3 friends. Can you do this? Yes, 10 sweets are there. You want to divide among 3 friends. 3, 3, again 3. 1 will be left. We can't divide equally among 3 friends. Okay. We can't divide. Now look at this. Cross curricular questions. Mala wants to make a garland of 50 petals of a geranium flower. 50 petals. These are petals. Each flower has 5 petals. How many flowers will Mala need? Very simple. 50 petals. Okay. Each flower has 5 petals. So 50 divided by 5. In 5 table, when we get 50, 10. So she needs 10 flowers. Okay. Complete up to here in textbook only. Up to here in fair notes. Okay. Thank you.